Well, this is a story about a truck driver, neighbor friends. He stands 6 feet five. He's got blonde, curly hair with a little bit of blue around his left eye. But he ain't never lost a fight, neighbor friend. And a lover he's sometimes been called. And said, when Big Oscar pulls into town, said it's just so natural that women and ladies do fall in love. Said that Oscar, say he just knocks them plumb outrageously cold. Well, he pulled into Chicago town back here just the other day. Said he got out of his old ragged-looking semi-truck, and standing right there in his way was about the prettiest woman, friend, that Oscar thought he'd ever seen. Well, she had on one of them denim shirts and a pair of them ragged-looking blue jeans. Well, he just naturally said, howdy, ma'am. Said it sure is a nice, beautiful day today, being hospitable-like. He said, they call me Big Oscar, little woman. Said, I come from down in New Orleans. And he said, this here old Chicago town is about the biggest town that I've ever seen. Said, will you take my hand, little girl, and maybe show me around this big town? But the joke, it was on him, neighbor, when she said, my name is James R. Brown.
Surprise, surprise, surprise.
Well, this shook Oscar, neighbor. Fact of the matter, it tore him plumb outrageously up. Said the man didn't know whether to run, scream, cry, holler, moan, or just get back up in his old ragged truck and roll. Well, now the moral of this here story, neighbor friend, I reckon I'd better tell. Said, don't take out no strange-looking women, boys, unless you know them right real well. Said, they all got that long hair today, and seems they wear them beads of joy. And I declare in this old space age, you can't tell a girl from a long, stringy-headed boy.
That's right.
Say, well, any names in this here song is coincidental, but facts remain true. Said it caused inflation in the country, put the barbers out of business, man. Wasn't dreaming, no, wasn't dreaming of me.
Wasted dream, dream.